You missed this in Star Wars Episode 3 Revenge of the Sith. When Obi-Wan Kenobi is about to fight General Grievous, Grievous reveals that he actually has four arms, each of which can wield its own lightsaber. As he takes off his cloak and prepares to fight, look closely at the two B-1 battle droids in the background. One of them gives the other a friendly tap as if to say they want to pay attention since something really cool is about to happen.